The gaming right here, right now, bringing you another TFT video of me getting the sword. Let's go. Our climb to challenger is real. Right now, we're on our way to master. We're on our way to grandmaster. We're already master. So that should be okay. Should get there relatively soon, I hope. So let's make it happen. Hex tech, okay. So if I get a, I guess some sort of three cost, I can use it. I'll definitely do that. Cultist is an option. I mean, that's a Wayne pair. Keep the pair. Moonlight, that's going to be a sick Aphelios. Deathblade, let's go. Definitely Deathblade. I mean, unless I get like a Katarina right now or Veigar, I'm going Deathblade, I think. I do need some for frontline though. What about this? There we go. That was risky, but we pulled it off. Very risky indeed. Oh, sharpshooter nearly. Yeah, I'll take it. So now I wish, oh, there's a Jinx in the shop as well, and a Katarina. Wow. There we go. Lulu got nerfed. So it's good for us. Do I level up for this? I think I do. Four sharps. Kind of close, but we had enough damage from the Nidalee coming out. Big boy Maokai slapping the little Kindred. All right, what we got? We got Death Cap, Hextech. Chul Gauntlet could work? Ludant? No. Rage Blade could work. Yeah, it's going to be taken. Death Cap then? Death Cap it is. I guess. Yeah, Death Cap, why not? I mean, her spell is pretty crazy, so. If she doesn't miss her spear, please don't miss your spear. There's a Jhin already, nice. Wait, this I need. So I can't sell, right? I cannot sell. All right, this guy, this side. All right, it's 2, 5, 7, 8. Holy crap. It's just about optimization right now. Just about optimization. So what items does he have? Oh, he doesn't have two full items. Like, I have two full items. So that's the only reason I won there. Hold up. This is good. Am I ever playing Jinx over Jhin? Probably not. I mean, I don't mind if I 3-star the Wayne. That's not a problem if I 3-star the Wayne. Shit, some of these guys look strong now. Oh no! Nidalee, why? Why do you fail like this? Not like this, Nidalee. Every single fucking time your spear just flies around. Randomly. More vein? More vein is more good, right? More vein, more good. Dust spell? Okay. Come on, Nidalee. Fucking Nidalee, what the fuck was that? Why does she have to fucking troll me every single time? Every time I believe she's not gonna troll, she fucking trolls. She just loves to fucking troll, doesn't she? That's more like it. That's more like it. Let's go. There we go. Guys, just high roll. It's so much easier. Why don't you just always high roll, right? If you just always high roll, Deathblade and Force of Nature, makes the game so much easier if you just high roll. Another sword, another glove. Swords, gloves, cloak is whatever, but I guess I gotta take it, right? Guess I'm gonna get a cloak no matter what. Wait, what? I mean, rod's better than a cloak. But my front line is non-existent, that's a problem. Like, I have enough DPS in the back, but like, I have no front line. Look at that. Front line. Holy shit! Well, that's not cool. Too many 3 stars. And he's even rolled. Nice! Good job, finally, Garrett! Yeah, this is just, yeah, I was able to snipe the locks, but yeah. Not this time. Shen, whatever. So these are my Riven items, these are my Jin items, so I already have the Jin. It's nice. Deathcap can actually work on Jin, doesn't it? It does work on Jin. It's not the best, but it does work on him. But it's just for his fourth shot. Sunfire. Oh, Hodge. Garen is stronger, I guess. Come on, Nidalee. Aatrox, sure. Well, he hasn't hit any affiliates, that's nice. At least something, man, at least something. Some good news. There we go. Gotta hold the Philiosis. Can we play this guy again? Okay, that was that was bad. I got completely shit on by the Kali in the back. Yeah, if they jump in the back, they can shit on me completely. Yeah, I have a spare rod, Rage Blade possibly. I got Spark would work here. Yeah, another death cap, double death cap. Is that good on Riven? Is double death cap? Okay, it's gone. I guess it's Lunens then, right? Nice. I don't want to keep this. Like, I do want to grief him, but I don't want to grief him that hard. You know what I mean? Excuse me. There we go. Mystics, yes. So am I griefing these guys? Yeah, I'm griefing the Philios player for sure. But he hasn't hit any of Philios's? That's insane. That's really good for us. Shit, Kane. Alright, this guy, yeah, he beats me for sure because he actually has a real comp. I just have a random early game. I mean, a random early game will only get you so far, right? I feel kind of bad for this guy because I'm hitting all the Philosophs and he's not hitting any and he's rolling for them. Rivens? Not that many Rivens. Is this a Mystic lobby? Not really. Not really. Another spat? So that's a dusk spat then, isn't it? That is a dusk spat. Elderwood spat option as well. Chalice of Power. Huh. So I'm keeping these guys. Okay, we just spat the gin, we roll it down, and let's see what we hit. We either hit or we don't hit. No. Wow. Sure. Perfect. Amazing. Can I find a Chosen though? That is the question. That's a good enough Chosen to pick up. For Dusk. For Mystic. Riven. 5 Dusk. 6 Dusk. As I was saying, do I really need Mystic here? Holy shit, alright. I'm gonna add one of these guys. I don't really need Mystic. It just, I don't really know what else I can play. Or I was first, I'm a dumbass. I should have picked up the 5 cost, that's my bad. Unfortunate that I have so many pairs, but it is what it is. Good job, Bione. Ezreal, great. Do I want this? Sure, I'll take it. Jin, okay. I can cut Mystics for, I can cut Shen, do I need Shen? Morgana, yeah, Silas, Diana, Katarina, I can use the Shen. Oh damn it, I should have put that in, that's my bad. Yes, yes, fine, fine, fine. It's pretty good like this, I think. Oh, nice, he moved the town. I moved the Jin into the town. That's not very smart. Yone's back in the pool. Okay. This guy doesn't seem that strong. He just has six enlightened, right? Now, Talon's a bit of a menace, but nothing I can't handle. This doesn't seem much of a problem. Nice Cassio lift though. Nice. Looking like a W here. Giant Slayer. It's like the only gen item I can use here. It'll help. Yeah, Giant Slayer will help. I mean, I could have made like a Ludens or something, but I think Giant Slayer for the gen is my best bet right now. How do we position against this? He's probably gonna move the Talon. Oh wow, he moved the Talon. Okay, that helped a lot. That helped way too much. There we go, GG. All about positioning, guys.